Hallo guys, minasan konnichiwa, apagaba, como esta, salam. Xin chào, da jia hao. Anyo seo lao, wanit kona krab gut an tak prevenen, hola. Yeah, we still add treasure item, okay. This video we gonna show where you can farm for park 3 and park 4, or item number 4 and item number 5. What item number 4 and number 5 look like, okay. Here you will see. Okay, we have 5 items total, okay, to craft this potion. Item number 3, it looks like skull. And item number 4, it looks like seed, okay. Where to get this item number 3? For item number 3, it's impossible for all player, okay, both free to play and between player. Between player gonna have a little bit high chance. Why? Because you can buy entry, I get in future for cooldown, okay, you need more entry for high chance, okay. Example, you can only one time, that means you only have one chance. If you can enter 50 times, that means you have 50 chance. That means for player who have more entry, have high chance to get this item. And yep, for player who unlock, doesn't matter, can enter cooldown, can get this item. Here, how it look like. If you're lucky, yep, it will drop from Kudam bot. After you kill Kudam bot, it will near fragment to grab pink upgrade material. Okay, here how it's like. Guess you guys know where to get those item. Yep, those item is coming from Kudam. Okay, number 4 item is more challenge. Okay, number 4 item is more challenge. Number 4 item is a drop item. That means it depends on your RNG. Okay, where to farm this item? Okay, this item can drop from monster. And chain is very low. Chain is very low. And they have 2 mode. Okay, they have 2 mode. Okay, let's check from first mode. Okay, first mode. We only request 23k, okay, for first mode, and here you will see this material. This one is first item, it looks like seed, and it can drop from desert map, only one area, okay, from this monster. For other area, this item don't drop, and chance is very low. Next question, is drop from all monster? Answer is yet, is drop from all monster. Problem is, chance is very low. Okay, I mentioned, chance is very low. Next one. They have second mode, okay. This second mode, $42k. Some they are going to sprite. What the F with 42k, okay? This mode gonna have high chance for force item. And to unlock this mode, yep, I going to make video in future. You need to clear all Tamil from desert map. After that, you need to finish quest because I still need to unlock last Tamil from Q Kudam, because last week I don't active and that's why make me miss. Okay, hope you guys can farm these 2 items and you know where to get number 3 and number 4. Okay, next tip about how to get number 4 item. Okay, number 4 item, I don't have more tip for this one. Okay, first one, just make sure you have desert buff, okay. Desert buff to farm in this mode is more fun. Desert buff, I'm not sure you guys knew, but the one that sent from your mail, okay. Desert buff, no, it's not in here, I cannot show you guys. And next one, when some player active in desert mode, drop ring 100%, okay. That's gonna help you to get this item. I trying to farm in this mode around 10 minutes per day, try my luck. Okay, just farm it manual, run around and kill this monster. In case we are lucky, we will have number 4 item. Okay, come in soon for number 5 item. Okay, hope you guys can enjoy this video. Okay, high chance to drop from ocean mode for number 5 item. But global server already released. I don't think number 5 item will drop in ocean mode because global don't have ocean mode yet, right? Who know? Okay, who know? Let's wait for number 5 item full detail. If someone knew about number 5 item detail, you can comment under this video and I'm going to check it's out. Okay, what we need and where it's dropped, and we can help each other for global community to craft this treasure item. Good luck, fun guys. See you guys in next video. Hope you're gonna enjoy number 3 and number 4 item to craft treasure item. Bye bye.